comparisons being made to Hugo in 89, another slow-moving storm. Some of these damage estimates are $15, $20, $25 billion.
Yeah, let's hope everybody evacuates. I mean, you really got one of the lessons that we saw with the California fires is there are a lot of people who just say, well, you know what? The other guy could really get hurt. And people have to evacuate because it could be you. I think that when we talk about these kinds of storms, we know that insurance rates go up. Again, I've always, I mean, people just say I'm a dollar sign represented by man because that's my way of being able make money. I mean, these cat storms, they haven't been one in a long time. And when you have them, the insurance companies do raise rates.
Well, you can't ignore what happened to Home Depot shares yesterday, although today people making other lists, generators, truckers, home building supplies, obviously the insurers, reinsurers.
The Generacs are short-term. The insurers are long-term, and typically the way to be able to buy these is people buy Travelers. It's funny because Travelers got out of writing in Florida after Andrew, but I think that they're still there. Should these trades happen, Home Depot's a cheap stock with or without.